Well, the Friends of the Library Book and Music Sale will get underway next week. The event is held every year at McKinley High School. This year it's on January 17th, 18th, and 19th. All proceeds from the sale directly help 50 of Hawaii's public libraries. There will also be free parking for anybody looking to check it out. And for more information, you can go to our website, khon2.com.